Okay, now we get the Poke Flute, right?
Welcome back.
Poke Flute. Alright, let's go back to the beach. Since I love repetitiveness. Come on. Like, right here. Right here. Right now. Yeah, that might be closer. I hit your pup.
Well done.
Hey, sweet.
Well done.
Awesome. Rock on. Oh shit, did I fucking miss my Snorchucks? Whatever. Yeah, I think I missed Snorchucks. Anyways, let's just go and try all of our new stuff elsewhere. Die, Pikachu. Ha 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 ha. Shit. Okay. Let's go break open this koala face thing. Thundershock Pikachu, go! There's like some specific pose that you can get out of this. Wait. That makes it look better. Knock on. That's an awesome Magikarp picture. Alright, now that we have electricity, we can fiddle with these Electabuzzes over here. Hey Electabuzz, come over here. Come on! Get over here. Get over here. Come on. Do your animation sequence. Come on. Hurry, hurry. Come on. You see this one over here, right? They don't do anything. Whatever, let's take a picture of that. I wish Pinsir was actually in this game. I wish a lot of Pokemon were actually in this game. Because that would make it so much better. Just from the first gen. I could care less about second gen and all the other gens. I heard there's a fifth gen coming out, which is not surprising, but it's kind of lame because all the Pokemon that they're making just have horrible designs, and they just don't look like Pokemon anymore. Like, whatever happened to Magnemites and Magnetons and Electrodes? Just simple-looking Pokemon instead of hideous-looking Pokemon. I just don't like these recent Pokemon that have come out in the 4th gen or whatever. And I just really don't care about Pokemon all that much anymore. I mean, if it's classic like this, yeah, I'll have my nostalgia kick in and actually want Pokemon. Wow, that's actually a really good Zubat right there. Flatland there. Alright, that's a cool one. I think that one might be your best one right there. Sweet. I think you get higher points if he's knocked out. Yeah, let's try that. Oh shit, I forgot that goddamn Kingler or whatever. God damn it. Alright. Well, let's just go back and
wonderful.
Stupid crap.
Well done.
Wow, Well done. Wonderful. Well done. Okay. Alright. Let's go up the beach. That son of a beach. Oops.
Yes.
There we are. I totally forgot what I was doing. I was just gonna go back and get better pictures of better Pokemon. Okay, maybe if I... this is too far. Okay, there's a damn pool again. Pool again? I need a better dojo. Die. Oh yeah. Damn. I totally thought that was gonna make it. Let's do this again. Alright, come on, let's go get a snitch up. Oh yeah, I'm supposed to be doing commentary. Oops. Okay, keep going. Awesome commentary. I'm just gonna speedrun this. Oh. Oh wow, he was knocked out and stuff. Meowth. Dojo area. A happy chancy there. Jerk. Oh yeah, let's save Meowth. Check it out. We're gonna save Meowth. Bonk. Yay, what a happy Meowth. I got away with murder. Okay, let's get Kingler this time. Damn it, I'm never gonna get a better Pidgey. It's like one of the best ones you could get. Come on, give me the right dumb Pokemon thing. And it's that one? I forget. Bam. It's so off-centered. Oh, wait. No. What a happy, happy Meowth. I can never get a proper Meowth. And the one that I have now is too good. But I can always get better. Always. God damn it. Are you happy there? I don't know if you're happy there. Whatever.
Well done. Wonderful.
Well done. Alright, yeah, we'll just keep going later on.
Welcome back.
Welcome back, Jew. Alright. Save.
Yes.
Ah, oh, Jesus, what the fuck? No, I don't want to play anymore, you fuckhead. Right. Cheek. Oh my god. Okay, stop.